Good evening, everybody. I am Shadow of Order. Welcome back to Shadow of
Mordor. You maggot! This'll be the last moon you ever see!
Okay, so it's two at the same time. Why? What was that?
It'd be too easy to kill you like this.
Just a sudden boom, you're dead attack? What was that? What the heck? What the
You're
heck?
Not worth the nicks you put in my blade.
Okay, so this game's got a problem with those guys spawning at the worst possible time. What is up with that?
Yeah!
Today it'd be a hell of a lot easier with more brawl.
Okay, yeah, and it just spawned a whole bunch of orcs everywhere. Okay.
You want more grog? You ain't got nothing to earn it.
This game's got like a real problem with that enemy spawning there. I'm wondering what I'm reforging.
What says, beautiful stones. This tower reborn, as am I.
Show Tarzan all the Arja Prince's orders. Wait, is that who I just met? Is that who just ambushed me? No, it was this guy. Yo, I should have done that thing.
It's the talk.
Oh, it can possibly kill some of them. I'm going this way.
What was that? Looks like someone's killing Uruk.
Oh, right. I'm going around. I have to go around to get to this. The Rangers of Gondor are not just powerful warriors, those perform a host of duties throughout the kingdom depending on the circumstances. A ranger may be called upon to serve as a mediator, a judge, a medic, and on occasion even a teacher. Rangers have been known to carry basic reading primers, and during their stays in villages were opportunities for learning a scan to select a few favorite teachers, pupils, and show them how to read and write.
Sound it out now.
Fear no. Why must you put me through this, Hergon?
There's no one to blame but yourself. You begged me to teach you the words in my books.
I regret that now. What use is the page here in Mordor?
Here, look at this. It's a note for you.
My love. Be my knife?
Try again.
Knife?
Or Wife.
Wife? Yes, Aegon. I am yours.
Is that also Lord Bailey? Goodness. Now that I can recognize Lord Bailey, I've heard of so much in Critical Role. I'll go here first.
We have given the outcasts a chance to escape Mordor, to reach the safety of Gondor.
And we can draw the eye of our enemy. As long as we can hold his gaze, we can buy time for Middle-earth.
That's not what I meant to do.
Time for a good. You pathetic little worm. That's my imagination, I suppose. You still want to fight? I'll fight you.
So the most annoying thing about this game so far is that the enemies will
just move over there?
Continuously spawn. The flame of his eyes was the last thing the servant of the shadow would see before his arrows flew. Five Uruks with arrows at close range.
I saw what the great
walker did to them. Spaces. Set them off.
Sick song. And now there's bits of Uruk flesh spread all over.
It's a bloody tar!
This
is your
aim. Dash. Oh, did I do it? Hey, I did it.
Watch him! I'm hearing things. Get back to work.
Up the tower.
Stop talking.
Up the tower. Up the tower.
That's a kind of go wrong. Did you hear that? Almost to it.
I keep hitting the wrong button to, Come on. There we go.
Nani here, Gelar Mordor.
Uh-huh. While the Wraith grows, connection to the Dark Lord becomes clearer.
Must have frightened the Dark Lord.
Any ones that are okay? There's no real waypoints that are close to that. Just gotta sprint there, I guess. No, it's not that far.
Someone's sneaking about.
I'm out of elf shot. Come on.
There's the ranger. I'll do it. Come closer, talk.
These decorative metal bands are used by rangers primarily to keep their cloaks closed. As guardsmen of Gondor, rangers were held to exacting standards by their masters, and this meant keeping their clasps polished. Rangers used clasps as makeshift signal devices, catching sunlight to create reflective flashes to communicate with their comrades over long distances.
The towers will be up soon. Don't know why we're calling them the teeth. They should be called the jaw.
Because they'll be hitting us there.
Indeed. Right in the jaw and as often as they can.
That's a grim outlook, brother. We'll be able to see into Mordor here.
What's closest? That, and then I'll... I might invade the duel.
Dale was about to take the oath to become a ranger.
He did not deserve such an evil end.
Oh, his son. Okay. Oh. Come on. This cog was spit from one of the great Uruk war machines, perhaps an excavator. As the Uruks push further and further into Mordor, they have torn up the land by seeking resources to fuel the Dark Lord's massive war effort. They turn the ground to uncover metal for the forges, plate for the kiln, any artifacts, weapons, or tools that might be of use.
Here, found it in Udun.
What is it?
They got these machines, see? And they're digging up everything in Udun. They tear the land up, then the slaves pick through everything. Clay and mud go to the kilns. If they find metal, that goes to the forges. Anything they can use, they take back. And if they find an old weapon or piece of armor, they hand it off to the Urukai, the brigands. Maybe to study, maybe to wear, I don't know. They're on the move for sure.
We must know what is happening in Mordor. We have other eyes there, but yours are sharp. You serve us well. You will return there and report back. The council must not learn of your actions.
That voice, is that supposed to be a person? Caught. Sounds like an orc is what it sounds like.
For years we stood on top of the Black Gate, looking into Mordor, seeing nothing. We were asleep.
The murderous rhythm of the Dark Lord's war machines will awaken all. We must break them.
Firebrander and the Strong. Battle of death, two-fifth of velocity. If it dies, declare the loser, and the winner will increase in power. Huh. I guess I could shoot that fire on
something. Pretty brave facing me. Your death will be slow. Stop talking! Time to kill each other now!
Well, no, he didn't.
Surrender!
I did.
Ranger! Uruk, stop fighting Uruk. Kill Tark. We're gonna kill you so much!
How about you all just walk over here? Just come over here. I hope he dies.
We got you now. Damn! Somebody sneaking around.
You ran away last time we met. Just makes me want to kill you all the more.
I didn't run away.
Stop moving!
can't stop all of you, and maybe I should try. Oh, come on.
We'll break your bones. Hold still.
Come on, come on, come on.
Knock him down!
Don't you move!
When more mates get here, you're dead!
Ranger knows we're too tough for him. Please,
you'll not dive on me, little sparrow. You can't stop all of this, Ranger.
Huh. I wonder if this will actually work. Because they can't climb up here.
Run them the beacon, you clops!
That coward ran away!
Dang it.
Time to crush you.
What? I sometimes forget that some enemies can actually be shot. I'm so used to that one, my nemesis not being able to take any damage from ranged weapons, I think, that I just sort of go, hey, you can't shoot them, but you can. Oh well. Come over here. Come over here.
Look over there. Got ourselves some catacombs.
Come on. Yeah, no. Come on. Come on. One of you get over here. Over here. Over here. Hey, come over here. Over here. Over here. Ooh. A dagger secret in the night. I don't know what that means. You completed half the legend of your dagger. It's been reforged by the Wraith until it's been scribed upon his blade. Complete that. Okay. Oh, it actually looks less like a broken blade. Okay. Right, that is going to have to be it for this episode, though. But don't worry, I'll see you all in the next one. Until then, have a good evening, everybody.